Even his ability is understated. An instinctual game sense so good that it's like he sees the future. His talent and skill is terrifying, but it is not what defines him and leaves a lasting impact. The ultimate display of power is from a character whose deadly threat is in his silent confidence, his composure, and his ability to control, both passively and forcefully. And that is truly terrifying.
Akashi is normally calm and mild-mannered. He's talented and popular, but sometimes he becomes someone different, colder.
In light of that graceful display, I'm willing to forgive you this time, but never again. When I tell you to leave, you leave. In this world, winning is everything. Winners are affirmed completely, and losers are denied completely. You see, I've never lost at anything in my life, and I never will. Because I always win, and I'm always right.
Just be ready to lose.
Drumming my pain with his fingers. Singing my life with his words.
I like Angel, his heart is cold. No need to ask, he's a smooth operator.
He's 10 times gonna be over here. We was in the car, like,
what?
Can you teach me how to do it?
hop out the motherfucking Porsche. I don't want it if that ass don't sit like a horse. I'll be by.
Like a thousand times, dated every woman in the atmosphere. I've been to every continent, broken all the hearts in every hemisphere. And if I'm not the type of guy you like to circumvent, just remember not to love you when I disappear.
I graduated at the top, I like to take advantage of the poor old me. So if you have a fantasy of being a queen, maybe you should blow a couple bucks on me.
She asked me, what if I become, and I'm looking at her like I know this one. I'm
faded.
Daddy, I think I've made it. Fuck being underrated, I wanna have everything they did.
Nice bitches need money.
Why so?
Gold chains, Maserati,
penthouse, helicopter.
Fame. For the rest of your life, I'll be there. I'll be stuck in your head like the roots of your hair.
It's just a cigarette.
Who am I talking to? I'm Seijuro Akashi, of course.
Am I loud? Every wild crowd must be rapper cow.
Thinking that you 高いぞ。
僕を非難しろ。犯人は僕に今のゴールだ。全責任を負って速やかに解決する。そして罪を償う証として両の目を振り抜いてお前たちに差し出す。
女性のタイプは品のある女性が好きだね。
品のある女性が好きだね。
Today, let's do a chapter featuring Akashi as his childhood friend. So you're outside playing with a ball on the street when the ball rolls onto the road and you go and get it. A car turns the corner and stops right in front of you and Akashi comes out saying, Hey, that's dangerous. You can't just run onto the road like that. What if something happened? That was so dangerous, I didn't even want to look. Anyways, did you get hurt? You totally scraped your knee there. He takes your arm and says, come on. He brings you into the car and he tells the driver to hurry up and go home. He then looks at you and he says, don't worry, we'll be there soon. But still, I'm the one who caused a scratch. You tell him it's okay and he says, no, this is my fault. I was the one in the car, so it can't be helped. Starting from today, you're my fiance. I'll take responsibility for hurting you. No matter what you say, you're my fiance. You guys get to his house and he says, before you say anything, let me fix you up. You tell him you can't really accept it because you two are too different. And he says, I don't really think that's a good excuse. There, that should do it. To make sure this never happens again, I'll protect you forever. You're older now and you're visiting Akashi's house when he says, it's rare for you to come see me. Usually, you don't even want me near you at school. I'm just kidding. I know you don't want to stand out too much. Well, it would make me happy if you would hurry up and accept your position as my fiance. You don't have much energy today, do you? You tell him it's because you have something you want to say and he says, I know. If it's important, let's go to my room. You're in his room now and he says, can you say that again? You tell him you want to break up and he says, why all of a sudden? If you don't give me a reason, I don't think I can accept this. You remain quiet and he says, can you not tell me? Or do you just not want to? I understand. He grabs your wrist and he says, I was originally gonna wait until graduation, but if you're gonna leave me, then that's a different story. He drops you onto the bed and he says, if I establish my mark, you won't say you wanna leave, now will you? You tell him to calm down and he says, I'm perfectly calm. Now do you feel like telling me the reason? You tell him it's because of your difference in status and he says, oh, it's because of that. I thought for sure you had fallen in love with some other man. So it's because of that. He chuckles and he says, I think there's a misunderstanding here. I'm not so much of a gentleman where I would get engaged to someone just because I injured them as a child and want to take responsibility for their future. You too. It's been 10 years since then. And you stayed by me all this time because you liked me, didn't you? I understand, because ever since the day I first met you, I felt the same way.
I'm glad you're here. I need an opponent.
Oh yeah? Sure. Some one-on-one?
No. Let's do 3-on-1.
Oh, come on, Akashi.
With all due respect, surely you can't take all 3 of us.
Yeah, don't complain if we That's a whole body.
On the dark side, it can get cold. Good. It should work in an actual game.
Is this for real?
She's a monster.
Danger, danger. I don't fit in, I'm a stranger. Believer, believer. I can take out all the evil.
dahan-dahan ka lang. Baka pati ikay mabiktima. Huwag naman sana. Akin ka na lang. Akin ka na lang. Iingatan ko ang puso mo. Akin ka na lang. Akin ka na lang. At wala nang hihigit pa sa'yo.
僕に逆らう奴は親でも許さない。絶対は僕だと。無駄だ。どけ。僕がいつ気を抜いていいと言った。試合はまだ終わっていない。両の目をくり抜いてお前たちに差し出そう。宣言しよう。 お前はもうボールに触れることすらできない。ただ座り込むだけでは足りないな。膝まずけ。言ったはずだ。絶対は僕だ。